Defendants are found guilty as charged in the 5 out of the 8 count charge contained in the amended charge, dated January the 10th, 2011, and filed January 11th, 2011, which relates to them. That is the verdict of Justice Gabriel Kolawole, who sentenced Charles Oka and Obi Nwabuezi to life imprisonment. In a judgment spanning over 4 hours to be delivered, Justice Kolawole held that while the Oka brothers were alleged to have coordinated as well as procured all the materials that were used for the October 1st, 2010 attack in Abuja and an earlier one on March 15th in Warri Delta State, the second defendant, Nwabuezi, helped them to fix improvised explosive devices in 2 cars used for the Abuja bombing. Lawyer to the federal government, Dr. Alex Ezinho, while prosecuting the case, called a total of 17 witnesses. Whilst Oka and Nwabuezi denied their alleged involvement in the terrorist attack, called 3 witnesses each to establish their innocence.
Justice has been done, and I praise the courage of the judge for the 7-8 years to have gone through this and to deliver this judgment for about 5 or 6 hours, going through all the issues that have been raised. I think we are very, very satisfied with the judgment.
Lawyers to Charles Oka and Obi Nwabuezi, however, disagree with the verdict of the court as they vow to explore the option of appealing the judgment.
The law has given a lot of opportunity for a convict who is displeased with the outcome of a judgment. There is a court of appeal. We'll assess that option and see what the court of appeal has to say about the judgment just delivered.
So after a proper study of the judgment, we will take our steps. We'll know the next step to take after taking instructions from our clients.
In the course of the trial, one of the alleged masterminds of the bombing incident, Osuo Tekemfa Francis, also known as General Bokos, died in prison custody, while the High Court, in a separate trial, sentenced the third accused person, Edmund Ibuari, to life imprisonment. All the defendants were initially arraigned before the High Court in Abuja on December the 7th, 2010, and subsequently rearraigned on January the 12th, 2011. But the High Court's verdict may yet be appealed.